Hello, boys.
Wow. You're the captain?
Finally meet you, Mr. Booth. Such a thrill to be face to face with the second best art thief in the world. My father made me who I am today.
Maybe that's my problem.
I'm so focused on winning all the time, on being the best at what I do, that I can never just fully relax and just be.
Beautiful. The sculpture, I mean.
Promises. Promises. Careful now. We don't want to cause a scene.
I don't care. I'm not letting you out of my sight.
Not bad for a convict. Speaking of which, how's it going with your partner in crime? Has he told you where the third egg is yet?
Well, if he did, I wouldn't tell you.
That's a no. We must not trust you.
Trust your partner? Well, no one would be able to pull off the scores you have alone. It's impossible.
So what now?
You're gonna arrest me right here? Without a badge or a gun? Outside of your jurisdiction?
And in front of a room full of criminals?
Is that your plan, Agent Hartley?
Or perhaps you just didn't think this all the way through.
Just browsing.
You.
You know, there was an easier way in, but now that I have two out of the three eggs, I'll give you one last chance to take me up on my offer.
Thing. He's so embarrassing.
Tell you what, Agent Hartley. You want to arrest me? Come. Arrest me.
I just want the egg. Something. Oh!